That was moments ago. A class act for a class act. A standing ovation and a welcome back for Matt Sundin, who's having a tough time handling this, and the referees have backed off. Good for Derek Amell, the linesman, yep, just to wait this out, because this is one of the toughest faceoffs Matt's ever taken.
Yeah, that's an appropriate response to a guy who's a lot of heart and soul into being a Toronto Maple Leaf. And now they can go back to booing him when he touches the puck. They've given him his salute. And here they go.
Here's Matt with a long shot, and the Boo Birds came out just as he took the shot.
That's so appropriate, though. You know that the fans want to give their respect, but when you get back into it, it's a hockey game.
And good for Lanvino to send him out, but also good for him to pull him off here, because the Canucks have a very important game here, and they don't want to mess it up with a misty-eyed centerman out there having a tough time.
Having a hard time finding his check.
So now it's really game on.